The economy is in shambles, but the only way with USA would be to 100,000 men.
I'm going to go to the hospital.